Today, we are looking at a very amazing fact about some animals. Do you know some animals are resistant to snake venom? Yes, you heard that right. We understand that snake venom is highly toxic. Depending on the type of snake, they are known to cause haemorrhaging, prevent blood from clotting, damage tissues, and the nervous system, which can lead to death. For our fun fact, here are 9 animals that are resistant to snake venom. Mongoose. Mongooses belong to the class of carnivores and live mainly in Africa, South Asia, and Southern Europe. The mongoose is a short-legged animal with a long, fluffy tail, with a pointed nose, small ears, and sharp claws. They live in burrows and eat small mammals, birds, reptiles, eggs, and sometimes fruit. Though the mongoose has some resistance to snake venom, they are not completely immune to snake venom, as some resources will try to tell you, because they will die if they are bitten too much and get a lot of venom in their systems. Honey badgers. The honey badger is a ferocious and courageous omnivore, more powerful than its small size. They live in sub-Saharan Africa, the Middle East, and India. They are well adapted to a variety of habitats such as the rainforest and the mountains. Honey badgers eat a variety of foods. They are also known to eat snakes, scorpions, and are resistant to their venoms. Honey badgers evolved a series of genetic mutations that prevent snake venom from binding to cell receptors, limiting its effect on the nervous system. When bitten by a cobra, the venom temporarily knocks out the honey badger, but after a few hours, the honey badger wakes up. Wood rat. Wood rats, also called pack rats, are bushy-tailed species with rat-like appearance from North and Central America. They are vegetarians that live in bushes, trees, caves, and on rocky crevices. They feed primarily on vegetables. Do not let their small size fool you. These small rats, when trying to defend themselves from rattlesnakes, have been known to bite them to death. Wood rats have natural inhibitors that make them naturally resistant to the venom of rattlesnakes. Opossum. Opossums are climbers and mammals from the Didelphidae class native to America. They live in varied habitats such as under stumps, tree holes, logs, and buildings. An opossum is about the size of a domestic cat, which have long heads and snouts. Opossums eat just about anything, from fruits to dead animals to insects, earthworms, eggs, rodents, birds, and reptiles. An amazing fact about the North American opossum is that they regularly prey on snakes, including poisonous species. They are resistant to the venom of some snakes. The North America opossum blood contains peptides, which is a certain protein that can neutralize the effect of some snake venom. Some snakes themselves. Snakes bite to subdue their prey and sometimes for self-defense. The question then is why? Why do snakes not die after eating an animal that it injects with its venom? Well, scientists have discovered that snake's stomach contains chemicals that can break down snake venom rapidly. When a snake is bitten by the same species, it may not be affected. They have antibodies that protect them from its venom. However, if bitten by a different species of snakes, they will be affected. Some species of snakes, such as some North American rat snakes and king snakes, are highly resistant to rattlesnake venom. If you are enjoying this video, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Hedgehogs. Hedgehogs are small, cute mammals known for plowing through hedges in search of food. They have scores of stiff, sharp spines on their backs and sides. Hedgehogs are found in majorly East Africa, West Africa, and Central Africa. These animals feed on insects, frogs, earthworms, snails, slugs, birds, mice, including snakes. They are resistant to the venom of some poisonous plants, snakes, and scorpions. Some protein called irinacin is present in their muscular system. This provides some natural immunity to snake venom. They are not completely immune to snake venom, so a bite from a more ferocious snake can be lethal. Pigs. Pigs, sometimes called swines or hogs, are omnivorous. Domestic pigs are found across varieties of continents. While wild ones are found in North America, pigs are not scared of snakes and are known to kill and eat snakes. Although pigs are not resistant to snake venom, they rarely get affected by snake venom. This is because domestic pigs have a thick layer of body fat that prevents the venom from getting into their bloodstream. Wild pigs, however, have very thick hides, and this makes it difficult for snake venom to penetrate. Skunk. Skunk is popularly known for its ability to spray abundant liquid as a act of self-defense. Although most are identified as having a black and white color, they can be brown, gray, or cream. Skunks are also known for their digging and climbing characteristics. They are found in the Western Hemisphere. Skunks live in varied habitats, including deserts, forests, and mountains. These animals are omnivorous. they feast on insects, small vertebrates, eggs, and vegetables. Skunks are notorious. They feed on snakes and even the venomous ones. They are immune to snake venom and can withstand higher doses of venom, higher than a normal rat can withstand. Squirrel. Squirrels are medium to small-sized rodents that have bushy tails. There are over 200 species of squirrels, and they can be found all over the world. They belong to the family of Squirridae and inhabit majorly vegetative areas. Squirrels are mainly herbivores, however, sometimes they consume snakes, birds, eggs, insects, and small rodents. Though they look delicate, some ground squirrels can overpower rattlesnakes. It was discovered that squirrels that live in areas with a high population of rattlesnakes are more resistant to their venom. Rattlesnakes love to feast on squirrels. Thus, due to natural selection in a bee to survive, they have developed better resistance to the venom from rattlesnakes.